Welcome back, Naruto. Let's see which of your skills. I think you'll improve. Now here's.
Doing?
I'm gathering herbs. A friend of mine is hurt, and these will help him recover quickly. But I didn't think I'd meet anyone in the woods.
I'm training out here!
I see. This training you're doing, is it for something dangerous?
Yup! A ninja's gotta develop his skills, so he gets stronger!
You seem very strong now. Isn't that enough?
No way! You could never be too strong! I gotta keep practicing!
Why is it so important?
So I can become the best ninja in my village! Then everyone will know who I am, and they'll all respect me, and... well, maybe there's someone I'm trying to prove something to.
Ah, I see. Well...
Hey! You want some help with that, miss?
Well, why not? If you could find me 10 of those herbs, it would help a great deal.
Here you go!
Thank you very much. Naruto, if I may ask, this training you were doing earlier, are you doing...
Huh? What do you mean?
Is there...
someone who... What are you saying, miss? What do you mean, precious?
You see, when a person has something precious that they want to protect, then they become genuinely strong.
If you ever lay a hand on my sensei, I'll kill you! Yeah, I hear you. I know exactly what you're saying.
You will get strong. Very strong. Goodbye. We'll meet again sometime. Oh, by the way, I'm a boy.
Huh? Ah! No way! He's prettier than Sakura!
Thank you.
Hello, Naruto. Well, I'm sure we can... Welcome back, Naruto. That's better. I think you're ready to learn this jutsu, Naruto. Let's begin. Good work, Naruto. You've mastered the chakra concentration jutsu. Why don't you go get some rest, and we'll meet back here in the morning. Naruto's pushed his body to the limit, overdoing it as usual. He's exhausted. Let's let him rest.
Everybody.
Naruto, Tazuna needed to check some of the work going on at the bridge, so we've gone on ahead with him. Join us as soon as you can.